Hi, my name is Talia Bemister, and I'm part of the 6th grade choir. 2 days a week, we would log into a Google Meet, and before we start singing, we would get asked a question of the day. Mr. Seif would choose a few people each day to answer the question. Then we would start warming up and stretching. Finally, we would start singing and learning the song we are going to perform.
Hi, my name is Bristol Shanigan, and I am a part of the 6th grade choir this year. One thing that I really enjoyed about choir this year has been sharing musical experiences with a bunch of other awesome 6th graders and really kind of creating something magical with the piece that we're about to perform for you.
Hi, my name is Aini. I am a 6th grade H Day choir, and the song we will be singing for you is called Have It All by Jason Mraz. And one thing I really like about this song is how upbeat and happy it sounds, and it's just a really fun song to listen and sing to.
Missions and causes of success. May you have the confidence to always do your best. May you take no effort in you being generous, sharing what you can, nothing more, nothing less. May you know the meaning of the word happiness. May you always lead from the beating in your chest. May you be treated like an esteemed guest. May you get to rest, may you catch your breath. And may the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrows. Whoa. And may the world less paid be the world that you follow. Whoa. Well, here's to the hearts that you're gonna break. Here's to the lives that you're gonna change. Here's to the infinite possible ways to love you. I want you to have it. Here's to the good times we're gonna have. You don't need money, you got free pass. Here's to the fact that I'll be sad without you. I want you to have it all.
Hello, my name is Drew Scythe, and I'm the choir director here at Holman Middle School, and I just wanted to say thank you for coming to the first ever virtual choir concert. While this hasn't been a typical school year, we wanted to create something that represented a concert and showed off all the hard work that your students have been doing in class. I'd like to thank the administration of Holman Middle School, Mr. Vogler, Mr. Turner, and Mrs. Waltz for their continued support, and I would also love to thank Jackie Pankhurst for all of her hard work editing the video that you are seeing now. I feel so blessed to work here at Holman Middle School, and I'm so glad that I got to share this virtual concert with all of you and your students. I hope that you've enjoyed what you're seeing, and I can't wait to get back to more singing in just a second.
Hi, my name is Abby Holte. I am in H Day Choir, and one thing that I have enjoyed about choir this year is the sense of community that Mr. Scythe and the music has created, even though we are apart. And I look forward to what that will bring later in the year.
Hi, my name is Bella Waters, and I'm with the 7th grade choir. Today, we will be singing a song called High Hopes by Panic at the Disco, and arranged by Mr. Scythe, the choir teacher. One part of the song that I like is the harmonization part.
Always had high hopes. Had to have high hopes for a living. Shooting for the stars.